Now, because of the hot weather, some high school football teams are delaying games coming up Friday night. Powell and Farragut are pushing back kickoff to 8 o'clock. TSSAA rules require these schools to make adjustments, with students' health, of course, the top priority.